Founders Pranoy Roy and Radhika Roy exit NDTV. They have decided to transfer the majority of their shares to the Adani Group. They have a 32.26% shareholding in the news broadcaster. Out of that, they will sell 27.26% to Adani and retain a minority of 5%. The Adani Group currently holds a 37.44% stake in NDTV. With the shares of Roy's, Adani will become the single largest shareholder with more than 64.71% stake.
Let the world hear about your brand through Channel IM.